Hello friends and welcome. Now we will be talking about the most important topic. As you know, this is pandemic time and people are facing career, money issues, job issues. So, and you have been calling me regarding job and other things. So I understand that you are in problem and most of you want to know how your future will go in terms of the coming rest of the year, how your job situation will be. So let me begin by talking about Aries, the next 6 months, how the Aries will go in their job situation. So Aries, people have a little bit of not so good news in the area of money. There can be a little bit of loss of money, feeling lack and poverty. So you have to take care of your finances. Be very careful while you go out. There might be cases of somebody snatching money from you. So Aries people, be very, very careful of who you interact with, who you give money. Have proper legal work if you're in a partnership. The legal work should be done very properly. The good news for the Aries people is that if there is somebody older in your family or your friend circle or your ex-boss, so if you are in communication with your ex-boss or elderly person in the family, they will definitely help you in the area of your work. You should be communicating with your ex-boss. He will definitely be able to give you a new job. So those of you who do not talk much, who are introverted, please come out of your shell, get in touch with the person who is your ex-boss or your uncle. They will help you in getting a job. And just refrain from giving money to anybody blindly without doing the legal work. So this is the good news for the Aries purple people, that in the area of money they can get help from an elderly person. Do not lose this opportunity. Your communication is your key to success. So look around, you will definitely find somebody who's out there to help you. Now I will be speaking about the Taurus people. So let's see the Taurus people, what is in store for you for the next coming 6 months of 2021. So Taurus people, wow, this is something really nice. You have the most major beautiful arcanas, Temperance and Empress. So Temperance indicate just be patient and persistent in your endeavors to get your career on track. If you are pursuing things like IAS or pursuing your studies, please do not give up on the career that you have chosen for yourself. And you will be definitely awarded within next 3 months. You will gain success in your endeavors if you are preparing for some kind of competition exams. You are bound to be successful. Do not get impatient or give up on yourself. And you will definitely get a good job if you are looking for one. If you're a person who's looking for a job, you will definitely attract a good job within 3 months. Next 3 months are going to be good for Taurus. So you have to stick to your aspirations. Do not give up on them. So this is what has come for the Taurus people. So just be patient. You need to be patient, persistent, and persevere. Success is just round the corner. And now let me talk about the Gemini people. So what is in store for the Gemini people in the area of career, money and success? So Gemini, as usual, the card is of confusion, lack of confidence, lack of decision making. Your mind is wavering. So please get your mind on track and start getting on the track. Think about what you want in life. Focus on intentions. Pursue one path. And you will also be able to get a job within next 3 months. Those of you who are looking for a job will be able to get a job within next 3 months. You should be cautious with money because there might be a minor loss in the area of money. So Gemini people also have good chances in the area of job. Not much to worry except in the present moment. Present few days might be a little difficult. You might feel money crunch. So now the Cancer people. So let's see how the Cancer people will have their Cancer people, success is on the way, don't worry. People who are looking for a job and applied will be getting job within next few weeks. Within a week to 1 month, the job is on the way for you. And also, performance will be liked immediately. Your boss will like your performance. And there are very good chances of an MNC, of a very good company giving you the job. So that is for the Gemini people. So now let's talk about the next one, Leo. So let's see what's in store for the Leons. So Leons, your life is good. Leons also have similar kind of cards as were earlier. So you are also going to get a new job very soon in a very good company. So don't give up on your hopes and aspirations. So a job is just on the way. Within few days you are going to get a job which will last you long. So nothing to worry, Leons. Just take it easy. Your job is on the way. Let's talk about Virgos. How the Virgos will be having. So Virgos, you need to take care of all your legal aspects of your life, and you are going to find somebody who's going to be very supportive in you finding a good job. An elderly person, again, I can see an emperor, a person who denotes, who is very powerful, whom you can communicate, and he will certainly help you find a good job. So somebody nearby will really get you a good job. The job situation is going to do good for you, and also there are good chances of those of you who are not married will be able to get married at workplace itself. So Leons, nothing to worry. Let's talk about Virgos. So Virgos, how life is going to show up for you. Let's see career. Virgos, you are going to start something new of your own. Those of you who are looking for business, the deal is very good. You should go ahead with your business plans. There will be a partnership. A partnership is on the way for the Virgo people. So the partnership is going to be fruitful. You can trust this person and remain committed to your work. Your business will soon give you rewards. So nothing to worry, Virgo people. And those of you who are looking for jobs can also get the job, as well as people who are looking for increment can get the increment as well. And now let's look at the Librans, Libra people. So Librans, how is the rest of the 2021 going to be? Librans, this is a card of magician. So Librans, you are very good communicators. You have all the skills that you can manifest. So you have to give up on being confused and take a decision. Take a decision fast, and you will succeed in whatever decision you make. Just don't be confused. The path is very clear. Whatever you will take the decision for, it will be fruitful. So jump into any one decision. It's time to take tough decisions, and whichever decision you will take, trust that and follow that path of your decision making, you will really succeed. And let's look at the Scorpio people. So Scorpio people, what is in store for you? So Scorpio people, now if you are looking for a business opportunity, you will be into a partnership. Partnership is going to be good for you. You can take on some project on your own as well. So things will turn out very good for the Scorpio people. There is a major change, shift in your life right now in the area of your career. So if you want to change your career, you can make that decision without hesitating. So jump into whatever you think is right for you, the rest will follow. So all the cards are major arcanas and you will follow your good path. So don't worry, nothing to worry for the Scorpions. So all the best, Scorpions, you have got excellent cards. Do not hesitate. Just trust. So now let's look at the Sagittarius. So prediction for the Sagittarius. Sagittarius, the time is excellent for you. You can get into export-import business. Or people who are planning to go abroad, like most of the people have this query, will I be able to go abroad? So Sagittarius people, if you're looking for getting a PR in Canada or a country of your choice, you will definitely be there. And if you're looking for some export or import business, even that can be done. Online business with other countries will really prosper. So that is for the Scorpio people. Now let's have the Sagittarius. So Sagittarius, again, we are getting Ace of Pentacles. So new business, new money opportunities are on the way. And if you're patient with your new projects, they will really show up. And if you have women employees or you're working with women around you, they will be very, very supportive of you in this venture. So now let's move on to Capricorn. So Capricorn people, there is a lot of disappointment right now for you. So right now you will have to wait and watch. The future is not very good, unfortunately, for Capricornians. So please wait. The opportunities will show up little late in December for you. So right now, you cannot do much about the situation. You cannot change it. So it's better to accept the circumstances as they are rather than fight them. So do not fight. Just relax, sit at home, but keep looking for job opportunities. But you will be getting success little later in the month of December. So let's have Aquarius people. So Aquarius people, so you need to be on your guard with whatever you say. Your communication can mislead you in the area of your job. You can lose your job if you are angry or upset. So do not pick up any fights at job. If you're looking for a job, be patient. You will get a good job. And some of you who are into the legal business, like lawyers and all, so they will actually get clients for their consultation. So people who are lawyers can look forward to getting more clients this year. Now let's look at Pisces, how the Pisces will be. So Pisces, let's look at you. Pisces, again, you people have to be a little careful with money. So do not overspend. And when you go out, just be very careful of your belongings. And Pisces people are also, their period is not so good. So if you are looking for a job, you might have to wait until 2022. Business opportunities are less for you guys. So little disappointing, but wait. Things might be better in 2022. This year is not going to be so good in the area of business, finances for Pisceans. And now if you want, like this is just a very common kind of reading for all. If you want a detailed reading, just call me on my number 9811142249. That will give you more inputs and more insights about what decisions to make and how to go about it. Thank you.